ever seen this warning show up in the address field of your browser window? Has it ever deterred you from continuing to that website? Smart move! When visiting a website, you might notice their URL begins with HTTP, while others start with HTTPS. This is a sign of a secure browser, and something you should look for whenever shopping online or browsing a site. Inputting personal information on an unsecured website can put you at risk. So what do you do if your website is unsecured? How do you implement a system that protects your consumers and proves you are trustworthy? With a secure sockets layers or an SSL certificate. This indicates that your website offers an encrypted link between the web server and the user's browser. Basically, this means that the information being collected on your website is protected, ensuring hackers and other criminals don't get their hands on your consumers' sensitive data. Once upon a time, this was only necessary if you collected data such as credit card information or social security numbers. But these days, browsers like Google Chrome will send an alert to let users know they are about to enter an unsecured site that will collect their information, even if it's just an email address. An alert like this can easily turn visitors away, hindering your chances at generating a lead or sale. Plus, having an SSL certificate plays a positive role when it comes to your ranking on Google and your website speed. If you aren't already hosting a secure site, there are ways for you to obtain a certificate, typically purchasing it directly from your domain provider or web host, such as SiteGround. If you want to learn more about SSL certificates and how to improve your business site, contact us or visit clickmedia.com today.